US, you use your phone to locate the nearest coffee shop. In Israel, you can use it to find the nearest bomb shelter. In the UK, you use your phone to find out if it's going to rain. In Israel, you can find out if it's going to rain missiles. In France, you use your phone to play Angry Birds. In Israel, you can play Missile Defense. So why not check out these popular apps and get a taste of modern life under the shadow of terror?